R.J. Hampton, who has come on, throws it away. He didn't look, and it was an easy play. Faku strips it out of bounds. It'll stay with Miami. Now Morris, inside block by Precious Achiuwa. And Campazzo steals it back from Robinson, and a foul.
I'm not sure R.J. should come over there because Campazzo got him started, but he's there, and it almost becomes a double team. And then the reach and then the foul. So it almost becomes like a high up trap.
Robinson two nights ago shot 1 of 10 from 3 into the middle of the green, and he puts it to bed.